guys, it's Whippersnap here. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Whippercraft. And today we're going to be, sorry, I need to turn this music down a little bit. It's actually driving me a little bit crazy. Let me just turn that down to about, that's much better. Sorry, I like the music in Minecraft, but sometimes it's just a bit too much, you know, sometimes it just, yeah. But anyway, we're back. We are ready to carry on this build. I don't know where I want the front entrance to be. Probably like here. Do I have a spade? Yes, I do. That'll make things a bit easier, won't it? Yeah, I want to get some building done today, I think, because, that's also a bit loud. Yeah, I know I always end up changing the volume on my videos, and it's really annoying, but I literally can't hear a fucking thing, and it's just, it's ridiculous. I need to, my new PC is coming, tomorrow at 11 a.m, so that'll be a lot easier. That'll be a lot easier to be able to like record and shit. It's an absolute beast, so I really can't wait to get it, and it's just gonna make videos so much better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right, okay. Ah, fuck. Okay, we'll do that, and then is that right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, so 6. Okay, so it's got one door space for entrance. That's fine. I kind of prefer one door entrance, I think, anyway. Is it just me, or is the block... the block's just so loud for me. It's just actually unbearable. And I know, like, on the video, it's going to be like... You won't even be able to hear the blocks, but... But for me, it's just, like, too loud. I just... My fucking audio on my PC is just garbage, I know. So yeah, we'll start building. I don't know how high I want it. Oh, my mouse is garbage as well. That's another thing. Don't you just love doing YouTube on a budget? It's great. But yeah, my PC is coming tomorrow, and hopefully it'll just make things a shit ton easier than they are now, which is just great, because I'm so looking forward to it. It's actually unreal. So yeah, and I'm going to be playing a lot more games as well, which is going to be really good. I'm going to be playing, like, horror games and fucking just everything, man. I'm going to literally be playing everything. I'm even thinking about getting into Apex as well, because I've played a little bit, and I quite liked. So I'm thinking about getting into Apex as well. And we've run out of wood. Great! I have to go and cut down some trees. Oh, we have got some food on. That's good. God, eating is so loud. Whereas for me, when I play this video back, everyone's gonna be like, what the fuck are you, like, what are you talking about? But like, at the moment, it's just actually insane. So, oh well. Ah, and this mouse is not good either. It's some shitty old HP. It's just garbage. It really isn't a great mouse. But yeah, I am excited to be back playing Minecraft. Although I must admit, I have been just uploading Minecraft recently, but that's only because that's what my current computer can actually run. But the PC that's coming tomorrow, I will be able to run literally everything, which is good. And it would just be nice because I can start making GTA videos, start making Call of Duty again, start doing fucking zombies, you know, everything like that. I'll be getting straight back into it, which is really, really nice. I'm just mad excited. I know I keep talking about it, it's just really mad exciting. Whoa, a little bit of glitching going on. But yeah, I was gonna think about investing in a new mic, but I'm not made of money. I will have a face cam though, because I'm getting a new face cam, that's it. I'm getting a webcam, getting a HD quality one, really nice. Bought it with the PC because I did a custom build on CyberPower. They seem like really good guys. I've never bought from CyberPower before, but I know people who have, and they recommended them to me. So, yeah, it's not a sponsored video or anything, although if CyberPower did want to sponsor me, I'd be, well, more than happy, I think. Probably be like the single greatest thing that's happened to me in a very long time. But hey ho, I can only hope. I'm not gonna, you know, try and promote them on the channel, but obviously if they, you know, any advertisement is good advertisement, right? Just putting the good word out there for my people that if you want a good PC company to go to, CyberPower do seem to be very good from what I have got from them already. So there you go. Do we want to go one up to do the roof? Or I think it would look better if we went one up, one more up. Dirt, I do have dirt. Yeah, scaffolding's a thing in Minecraft now. Oh, and that's another thing. This world is 1.4.3. I think the update was to something I can't remember. It was like a point something update that's happened recently. So I have just updated this world. So I'm a bit worried that it's gonna fucking corrupt at any moment. Sorry about that. But we can only hope it doesn't. I suppose. Let's just pray it doesn't. But knowing my luck, it definitely will. Oh well, I'm sure it'll be fine. Wow, run out of wood again. That's great. I just want to get this house done. I want to, you know, start having somewhere to actually stay, you know, as opposed to that little shack over there. It's nice, but it is getting a bit annoying now, having to just remain there. I want to expand, you know, I want this world to look good. And then I'm probably, next update, I'm probably going to have to convert this world somehow. Fuck off, zombie. Literally, suck my dick. Oh my god. How am I going to get rid of you? I'm just going to have to fight you, aren't I? Ah, you son of a bitch. Boom, get fucked. We should probably go and sleep. Well, the house is coming along. I'm going to make it, like, quite cute, quite dainty. Like, I'm not going to make it too big now. I might go underground for, like, some most of it. This can be, like, an outpost thing, this bit. This is gonna... Oh! I know what this could be. Oh! Iron. Sweet, that's all smelted. This could be a dock, and then we could have boats in here, like a fishing dock. That would be quite sweet. I like that. That's a good... This mouse is doing me a load of good. There we go. Boom, sleep. Perfect. Wow. Okay. I've morphed into the wall. Oh. Okay, cool. Right, what do I need? I only wooden here. No, put the ironing it's back. Coal back. Right. And some more wood. This is actually going quite well, guys. I've got good shit. There we go. I've got good vibes about this. Where are we going? You can probably actually hear my mouse clunking on the wooden desk in the back. Yeah, I'm also moving out soon, which is going to be great, because then I'm going to have, like, all my PC setup stuff there. I'm going to have, like, a proper good gaming... The fuck was that? The random noises in Minecraft do astound me. They are proper weird. It's ambience, isn't it? But yeah, I will be moving out soon, which means that I will have access to much faster Wi-Fi as well. My internet speed's gonna be so... Whoa, what the fuck? What? My mouse has stopped. That was scary. Yeah, I will be starting that, obviously. Sorry, what was I saying? With my little brain fart. Yes, I will have an internet speed of around 70 megabytes per second, which is, like, fast. Like, that's, like, London levels of fast, considering I'm living in a small town. Well, we'll be living in a small town by then. So, that's quite good. Can't complain about that. What else is new? Well, yeah, I mean, moving, that's going to be pretty big. Just spent a lot of money on my car. That's fun. Driving is not great. Not really a fan of that. What else is new? Not much, guys. I'm just trying to crack down, trying to get this flat sorted, trying to get my setup sorted. My PC's arriving tomorrow. Hopefully videos are gonna completely improve after this one. This will be the last sort of lower quality tier video until then, which is really, really good news. So yes, and I've just realized we're almost out of time again, but we have got a lot done, which is the main thing. Let's just try and finish this bit. Yeah, probably will end the video quite soon, just because I'll probably finish this half of the roof and then finish up, just because I am a bit tired and I don't want to go too over. because I've been working quite a lot recently. I'm very tired, but you know, the Minecraft grind has to happen. We have to get this house finished. It's just the way it's got to be. Yeah, I'm glad we've definitely made some improvements on this house. It's no longer just a square shape. It's definitely getting there, which is good. I am enjoying this world, actually. It is quite fun. I just hope it doesn't corrupt on me at some point. But hey-ho, we can only hope, can't we? So I want to thank you guys for tuning in today. It's been productive. We've got a lot done. And hopefully we'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, people.